twister took out this semi. And the good news through all this, the driver inside survived. It's just amazing. Eyewitness News 5's Brandon Beyer shows us the damage.